Alright, hey everybody, this is Brian here with another video. Continuing the hardcore series. So last where we left off. I don't remember where we left off. Oh, wait. I forgot. Okay, so... I forgot to record the last time I played on here. Also, why is my mouse not working? Why is my mouse not working? What the heck? Mouse isn't working. Here we go. So the last time I forgot to record. That's what I'm just gonna say. I forgot to record while I was doing this. So I'm kind of mad now, but I basically went mining just a lot. I did a lot of mining. That's all I did. So don't worry, I didn't go like crazy ham on anything. All I did was just mine a lot. Oops, okay. So, yeah, but no, you didn't miss much, don't worry. I only did mining that whole day. Do I have a backpack on? No. Honestly, I forgot if I had a backpack or anything. Okay, redstone armor would not be useful, but... So right now, what we're basically trying to get is a ultimate sword. So we're not really, we're not close to it at all. I know a cheeky way to get like ultimate stuff so quickly, but I don't want the series to end so quickly. So I'm not gonna do it. It has something to do with chickens. Which now I hate because of this mod pack. I hate chickens now. I'm just like, bro, I hate these guys so much. Okay. But it's not too bad. Okay, I need to get more amethyst or ruby or something. I need ruby or something. The hell is above me? What the hell is that? I don't even know what that is. Hold on. Speaking of what it is, what... Oh. No! No, I hate cave spiders. I hate cave spiders. I hate them. And this is a reason why. Oh my god. No, come on. Oh my god, eat. Eat! God. This is just torturous. Okay, I don't think they can get in here anymore. Okay, so... We're basically just trying to get ultimate stuff right now. So, we don't have to really worry about much. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it's a spider spawner? Oh, whoa. Nah, too close. I could farm this for, like, these things, but I really don't want to. Hey, speaking of, backpacks. Look what we just got. This is one of the good backpacks. This one gives night vision. So, actually, I will be taking this. There you go. Yeah, this gives night vision, which is very useful. I don't know if we need more iron, but I know for ultimate stuff you need iron. my god. What is up with all the water? Gold will be useful, sir. Some things. Huh? It's sinking gravel. Lovely. What's going on over here? Lots of lava. That's what. Ah! Jesus Christ, that scared me. That's not bad. Ooh, rubies. I kind of need that. Okay, I already have that. Oh yeah, I did get some XP points, so yeah, I got pretty stacked. I mean, I didn't get too stacked to the point where I'm like, I'm way too good for you guys. No, I am far from good. Oh, so I'm gonna have to grab a shovel, aren't I? I need to grab a amethyst shuffle so I don't run into this crap again where, yeah, my stuff will gum up here. Let's grab, I'll grab an emerald, actually, because, yeah, there you go, see? Oh yeah, we want to grab the rubies, so let's go grab over here. There's some more amethyst, too. Oh, no. What the frick is that? Oh my god, there's so much ruby. Oh no. The problem though. I know I'm building with gold, I know it's triggering, but I really don't care about gold. Gold is like basically useless at this point. Rubies and amethyst and all this will be good. I mean, don't get me wrong, there's probably some things that will require gold, and I know it's going to probably bite me in the face soon, but... Oh my god, look at all this ruby. Ayo, can I grab a bite? Oh my, 5 ruby! More amethyst. Yeah, this is going to be triggering if I use more gold. I'm not using more gold blocks. Uranium and amethyst. Okay, now all I need is titanium, but... Oh, wait, I wonder what's in here. There's, like, freaking... Look at all these name tags! Okay, let's go back. Oh, you know what I should do? First... Let's... Yeah, just grab all this. But second... I probably should... grab that water first, but... I can't remember what I was trying to do. I was gonna say. My brain is dead. Okay, I need to grab this water, and I don't like how far the source is. Bruh! How far is the source? Okay. Because I need rubies, and I think rubies spawn near lava. Yeah, they do. Rubies are very good, because it's actually better than amethyst for some reason. Ooh, we got 8 ruby. Okay, alright, I see myself. Oh, where'd you come from? Nah. I don't like cave spiders. I hate them. Okay, I should do this. And wait, hold on. I know how to get way more ruby. It's simple. Jesus. Oh my God, no. Oh, I'm gonna need string for the ultimate bow when I get it. Okay, we cannot be farming for Ruby the whole time. What's in? Oh, this is a inventory pet. Oh yeah, and enchanting labor. Favorite food? A puh. Damn. Holy. I'll be fine. What's over here? Bye. Okay, I need a frick. Really? I missed all of those. I'm mad. I missed all of those. Ooh, wait. Common? Ayo. For Pete's sake. I'll take the gunpowder, though. More diamonds. I need to find uranium and titanium. Okay, yeah, there's some uranium up there. I'm gonna have to use it. Wait, what? I can't take. Oh, we have obsidian. What am I doing? Titanium. When we get ultimate stuff, enchanting is literally never gonna matter anymore. It's kind of disappointing, but when we get ultimate stuff, it's not gonna matter anymore. Like, ultimate stuff is just so much more powerful than any of this stuff. It's already got, like, pre-enchant on it, and it's so overpowered. Literally in the name, ultimate, it literally is ultimate. And it makes me mad at how powerful it is, but then at the same time, it makes sense. I need to go this way, do I? Oh, hey. Oh yeah, I forgot. It looks like it's lit, but it's really not lit in here. I don't need redstone. I feel like there's rubies under this. Bye. That would have went horribly. Do these ravines do not end? Heck is that? Oh, topaz. I don't think topaz can be turned into anything. But no, I can't. Oh, I really need that miner's dream. Oh my god, my pickaxe broke! I don't need this sword anymore. Cause literally, if I look in here, about getting stuff in my inventory. Freaking a bye. Look at all of this. Okay, hold on. Oh, I did not mean to do that, but okay. Let's get rid of all this other stuff, because some of this stuff is useless. We can make a sword, 20 attack damage, pickaxe. Oh, yo, we can make the whole set. We just had enough for it. What pieces of amethyst are we missing? We're missing pretty a lot. Okay, so there you go. We are freaking set. Oh my. Yo, if I get amethyst armor, I don't care about the iron anymore. That's why I'm literally tossing it out. Oh my, it takes my durability so quickly. Oh boy. Oh, what? Oh, no. Ow. Didn't even know I was next to the source of lava. Okay, so you see that already has silk touch on it. And we can do this. We can have another pickaxe. Because we need pickaxes. Because, oh, we're going to run out of them. I need a miner's dream so bad. Or titanium, that works. How much titanium do we have? Because we need 9. We have 6 of that and 10 of that. Okay, so we're getting pretty close to being set. More uranium, I mean, okay then. Oh, well, there goes my pickaxe again! When we get to the surface, we're getting so many things. Oh, wait. I need that. The hell? Why? Can't I? There you go. You gotta be kidding me with the stupid water! Rubies, but there's like absolutely none, and also I'm gonna run out of food, which is another problem. Really? You dumb water. The hell? Oh. Oh my god, dude. Uranium's easier to find than titanium, which is, like, disappointing. Oh, hey, speaking of titanium. If we get enough titanium, we can also get a titanium pickaxe, but... Oh my, I'm going to run out of hunger. There's amethyst, there's lava coming towards me, which is not a good thing. Yep, okay. Oh wait, I need that. Oh my goodness, that is a lot of lava. I can die of hunger, so it would not be a good thing to die by that. I think we have enough titanium and uranium now, I think. I'm not sure. Oh, we definitely have enough. But, just to make sure, let's get rid of all this crap. We only need some for a Furnace. Did I upgrade my smelting on this stupid thing? No. That's gonna take a while. Oh boy. Hold on, let me just turn into a flying creature so I don't lose hunger. Okay. We're getting close to finishing those. When we get an ultimate sword, we're gonna go to the surface and then just start swinging things left and right. The freak is that thing? Cooked octopus. We can kill octopus. What? What can we fish up octopus? Oh no. Oh my goodness. Ooh. Crave mode only? A fancy oak bent? What? What the fuck is that thing? Oh, you can find those in the mines, I think. Oh, oak label. What? A plate. Ooh. I want those. Reading glasses. Tinted glasses. A monocle. The freak is that? What in the frick is that thing? A whistle? A gem cutter? Ooh. Oh, those aren't expensive. That's not really expensive at all. Wand of life. Can't even make that. New outfit you can make, a villager editor you cannot make, a tombstone you can make. Dried vortex. Dried crystal cow. Nightmare. Ooh. The ultimate, so that's what we're trying to make. What is that? A rose sword? I could have made that so long ago and had such a good sword. Bruh. You have to be kidding me with that. Oh my god. Ooh. Ooh, we should kill the queen. Yo. Boy, not yet, but we should definitely kill the queen. This is all the stuff you need for the Big Bertha pieces. Thunder. Oh, you make that. Oh, okay then. The zookeeper? Zookeeper shard. What the frick is that thing? A big freaking gun. A big freaking ray gun. A freaking ray gun? It is a freaking ray gun. A squidzooka. Why would I want to make that? There's that bow that I was talking about. Ultimate fishing rod. What's an ultimate fishing rod gonna do? Ooh. Make sure we don't make the shovel. There it is. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that thing. Yo, I'm set for life now. For a while. It depends if we're gonna have to make another one. Oh my god, don't do it. That doesn't sound good. Instant survival structure. Lava eel? What the heck is a lava eel? I say that, and yet I haven't been to the... Like, I haven't been to the Nether ever in survival. Or even in this mod. What the frick is that thing? Oh yeah, I forgot about the freaking Twilight Forest. Mobzilla skin. Mobzilla! Mobzilla is another thing we need to kill. But that's not gonna happen for a while. Alright. I don't care about those anymore, and I'm going to die down here, so. I need to go grab food out of the freaking. Surface, go! And then we're gonna come back down so we can... Well, actually. Mines. This is where we mine now. First, though, we need to get food. Because... Look how fast we're gonna lose hunger. I think you lose hunger from mining. I don't know. Ooh. Here we go. We finally found food. And oh my god. Yes. Food! Food! I finally got food! Okay, well... Wait. Lucky block! Hey, there's a lucky block right next to us. First, though, I need that food. And then I will morph into the food and then... Hey, at least we got food now. Yo, can I get like a whole stack to go? Oh no, I don't like this for some reason. Oh no! Wait. Oh my. We got the battle axe! Hey, what? That's so dumb. That's so dumb because I literally just. I'm mad. I just made the ultimate sword, and then freaking I get a freaking battle axe. No, that's so mean. Is there a way to have a queen ultimate sword? Watch next time on Yes. Ooh! Ayo, I got something that's pretty cool, but... the battle axe will just be used for doing more damage. I will still use the ultimate sword for food and stuff, because... Yes. Let's go back to the mines. That was funny, though. I just made an ultimate sword, and then just straight, I get a battle axe. I'm like, bruh. Just bruh, though. How? I'm morph back to myself. Speaking of morphing to myself, give me this. I don't even know what that meant. Why am I getting so much amethyst? Oh, there goes my... That was my ruby pick. Oh no, I actually like that pick. What the? This Vaynemire stuff is so overpowered, but yet it has this such a sucky downfall. Well, first of all, it breaks my pickaxe. Second of all, freaking God, it takes so much of my hunger. Oh wait, what? Hey, yo, you don't want to come back, girl? You do not want to come after me, bro. Like, I'm just telling you now, you don't want to come after me, man. I got a battle axe. Oh my goodness, we have so much... Oh wait, I didn't grab that, didn't I? I didn't grab the uranium, did I? Might want to grab that. Yeah, thank you. I keep saying uranium, and it's because I get uranium so freaking much. And it's freaking titanium. Okay, what's in here? Nothing. Okay. Uselessness. Thank you for being useless at .com. How do I block? Ow! How do I block that? Was it that? Oh, it was. Okay. I love this, though. Just... Why can't I switch? I need to switch. What? I don't know how to reach my sword anymore. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me with the two water sources. God dang it. Okay, I don't have a pickaxe again, apparently. I kind of need to grab those swords back. I hate how it doesn't let me freaking switch between them. It's stupid. Let me just make two of these pickaxes this time. Why can't I stay in this one spot? Oh my, that's so annoying! Stop it! Oh my god. Dude, it's so annoying! I'm just trying to stay in that... this area. Yeesh. Ooh, yeah, that's not fun. I'm gonna drown, aren't I? On. Oh, what? Another bat pack, I guess. Okay, then. I mean, one bat pack's not enough. Have I been here before? I have. I will go overkill on this bat. Another you know what? One's not enough still. I mean, two's not enough now. Okay. Nothing under here. Except for dying by lava. Nope. Not today. Did I actually pick up the titanium? Okay, I did. Oh, for Pete's sakes, come on. I don't want any of this cobblestone. Shoot. No. Nope. Okay. We're just strip mining down here. Vein mining. Oh my god, there's so much amethyst right next to each other. Oh my god, we don't have much uranium. I was gonna say, how much uranium do we have by now? Not a lot. I mean, not a lot, seeming that literally it takes... It literally turns into ingots. Oh, no, 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 no. Look how much uranium we have! Oh my god. I mean, it's not like overkill, but like, bruh. We make 13 pickaxes, definitely. We're making 6. Okay, we made an amethyst. Well, You're gonna get a lot of uranium, but not a lot of titanium. Oh god. Oh, no. No, you don't. Whoa, why? There's so much lava. Now, what? Excuse you? There's so much stupid dirt. Wait, can't I find any more titanium? Bruh. I mean, if we're gonna make the armor, we're gonna need a lot of it, but like, come on, man. I can't be just getting uranium. Why, water? Wait, you have titanium? I think there's only some areas that have a titanium vein in it. But like, if I were to mine this whole entire freaking area, first of all, my food would be dead. Second of all, it would take so long. And I'd have to go through so many freaking pickaxes. I almost threw titanium. I did not want to do that. I mean, we have 40 uranium ore, which is just 40 uranium ingots in the same time. Could you not be a prick? Thank you. Oh, come on. You're freaking... Oh my... We keep saying any emerald blocks. We keep getting, like, block forms of everything. We need everything but, like, the modded ores. Flip. I need to make more freaking pickaxes. Yeah, let's definitely make 7. You know what? There you go. I was about to say, why are you being oh no. Lava, and I'm running out of hunger again. Okay. Ooh, we're gonna run out of food as well. Oh, that's a problem. Oh no. Ebbe. Come on, titanium. You gotta be somewhere. Oh, shoot. Yoy. Oh my god, we're not gonna find any more titanium, are we? I need so much more titanium if I want to get, like, a pickaxe or anything. Well, we're going to have to go back up, get food. So we're going to go up there, also get wooden. Why? Ooh. Oh, God. We're gonna have to get more food up there. I don't know why we're not finding any titanium. What is going on? Is this place just, like, void of titanium and just has so much uranium? Because we've only been finding we've only been finding uranium, but not titanium. Maybe titanium is more rare. What? I saw a ruby under that. No, go back in the corner. Oh, there you go. There it is. Oh, God. No. No! And, okay, that's why. Because, inventory, bro. Why is there so much lava? What's... I don't think that's good. Oh god, the game's so laggy because of all of the freaking cobblestone. Look at all the cobblestone on the ground just lagging the game. That was just a skywalk where you just had freaking personal deleter. Oh my. No! We're not doing that again. Okay, my theory is that I think uranium spawns at the very lowest, like, thing you can get to. And what makes me come up to that theory is because I literally have been mining for so long from, like, at, like, Y level 16. And when I went to Y level 5, it... magically just made more uranium spawns. So actually I'm starting to think that it spawns at Y level, like the bottom Y level. Come on. No, we're not dying today. Please, thank you very much. Let's see. Well, that smelts. We'll have to think of what ultimate thing we want next. Ultimate. So, let's see. Ultimate chestplate. Oh, God, that's expensive. How about the ultimate pickaxe? That's also expensive. Okay, then. Ultimate bow. Oh, my. These are all so expensive. I feel like the ultimate armor is our best bet. But at the same time, I don't think we have enough ultimate to get an ultimate chest plate, because that's literally the one ultimate thing I want right now. It's an ultimate chest plate. We only have two of those, and then we only have one of these. We can almost get the ultimate chest plate. It's just, I don't think this is going to be enough. Actually, I doubt that now, because, yeah, there's 10 left. Nope, we have enough. There's not enough uranium. Oops. Not mean to put that on the ground. also want to keep. There you go. Look at that. Ultimate chest plate. I want to go down here, so I'm going to transform back to myself. I could probably find food down here, so that's why I'm going down here. Another book, which is useful for the enchanting thingy. A gravedigger. Efficiency book. Holy. Statics. Nothing else in here. Oh my god. Dude, get out of here. We'll go back up to the surface probably and we'll grab more food at the surface if we need to. Because we probably do need to, and it's gonna be annoying, but we have to. God, I don't know why there's no food. There's not like enough food down here. And this is just where how we're gonna get deeper into the ground, so. Ooh. Take a free anvil though. I don't think there's any enchants that are not on this thing. This thing has like every enchant. Wait, is knockback what? Knockback 3? What, that's not even a possible enchant. Oh god. Ow, ow, what, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my god. That is chaotic. Okay. An epic group. Yeah, it's definitely real epic. Yeah, okay. Let's go down a level. Me just breaks down everything. Ayo, could you like back? jungle spider. I cannot see for a ever. Okay, there. What was there such thing as jungle spider? Also, get out of here. I'm gonna die for you.
Oh.
Get out of here. Oh my god, what is happening? Oh my, whoa. No. Oh my god, I can't. I'm just trying to block it off. No. What is happening? What? Nope. I don't want to drop that. a single diamond. And a single emerald. Ow. How? Oh god. Oh no. Oh, bye. Why is there so much lava? Bro. Why is there so much lava? Okay, when does it end? You son of a glitch. What? Oh, come on, dude. So much lava. Which is too much lava, bro. Why is there so much lava? There's so much lava. What the frick? Titanium. Uranium. Give me that. So much lava. I fell into lava. I'm not gonna survive. Unless I get out of it. There we go. Whoa. What in... What? Alright, everybody, this is gonna be the end of the video. I forgot I stream for a whole hour. I mean, not stream, record. I recorded for a whole hour to make up for the... What's it? Oh, yeah, for not recording the other part of it where I mined, but I just... Basically, just both mining recordings, but I did make up for it, so... But though, if you guys enjoyed... consider subscribing, liking, and I hope you guys have a fantastic day. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.